Bodhisattva god, having accepted the invitation of the gods, looked for the five great considerations such as the time, continent, country, caste, and mother. The Bodhisattva thought it would be appropriate to be conceived in the womb of Queen Mahamaya as a son of King Suddhodana of Kapilavastupura, the capital of Shakya state of Damadeva. The day of the annual Great Asala Festival, which is attended by King Suddhodana, dawned. Queen Mahamaya woke up early that day, observed all religious rites, and went to bed at night. While asleep, she saw a delightful dream. The following day, she related the whole of her dream to King Suddhodana. The king summoned the wise men in order for him to discover the meaning of the dream. The wise men explained that an immensely pious prince has conceived in the womb of Queen Mahamaya, and once the right time comes, he will become the King of Kings, Chakravarti King, if he remains a layman, or ascend to the status of Lord Buddha if he becomes a monk.
Thank you.
Queen Mahamaya was pregnant with the sun. One day, she set out for her parents with a large group of assistants. In between, the Kimulvatpura and Devdanura in a wood full of flowers of sal, she developed labor pains. The birth of Prince Siddhartha took place in that garden of sal, epitomizing the fact that lords are not born in great mansions. Scrutinized the horoscope of the prince, replete with beauty, quality, and wisdom, decided to give him the name Siddhartha, meaning worthy to the word.